As humans, we have an inherent appreciation for shapes, patterns, and rhythm. I create visuals with code because I'm interested in the structures behind the things we find aesthetically pleasing. Hi, I'm Bruno Imbrizi, and I'm a creative coder. I've used code to produce installations, interactive campaigns, and design systems for companies like Google, Spotify, and Nike. I have a background in graphic design, and ever since I started learning to code, I've always had design and visuals in mind. Now there's a term to describe that, which is creative coding. It can be done using any programming language. I create most of my work using JavaScript. It's very accessible, it's flexible, and it's powerful. In this Domestika course, I'll teach you several techniques to produce exciting visuals with JavaScript. We'll develop a series of compositions using color and sound that run on a web browser. We'll begin with a quick recap of JavaScript and then set up an environment for running the code and creating our sketches. Next, we'll work on our first composition, starting from a simple rectangle and building up to a geometric pattern. We'll learn about color palettes, blend modes, and clipping masks. Then we'll move on to curves. We'll start with a single quadratic curve, followed by a seamless one through multiple points. In the process, we'll also cover cursor interaction and color mapping. In our third sketch, we'll produce an audio visualization. I'll teach you how to play sound files, read their data, and use frequencies to drive an animation. For the last composition, we'll play with particles. We'll set their velocity and acceleration and make them react to the cursor. We'll also learn how to set their colors based on images. Finally, we'll wrap up with a few extra tips and tricks. By the end of this course, you have a bunch of techniques under your belt to carry on and develop your own compositions. To get the most out of these lessons, it's best if you're familiar with JavaScript or a similar programming language. Write code and build your own structure to create something beautiful.